Up.
The bream coming out to get the bloody.
Oh, they're mucking it up. You won't be able to see him. The toad.
There's a toad over there. And you see a little bream come up here every now and again and grab one and dart back.
It muddle over his chin.
The tide's helping him. The tide's going back very quickly.
Mm.
It's sort of gone back probably 2 or 3 inches in the, well, 6 inches since I started throwing them in.
Mm.